start spreading the news. I'd be them today. I wanna be a part of it. New York, New York.
I have a problem. Now, wait, it's not a big problem, but it is a problem. It's my name. You know, I find that still a lot of people call me Lisa. Wrong! My name is Liza. Liza. Has a Z in it. Well, for instance, somebody will come up to me on the street and say, "Hello, Lisa, how are you?" I say, "I'm fine, thank you, but it's Liza." Or somebody will say, "Lisa, what a nice hat you have on." I'll say, "Thank you very much, but my name is Liza, and that's my hair." It's Liza with Z, not Lisa with an S, because Lisa with an S goes not Z. It's Z instead of S, Lie instead of Lee. It's simple as B, C, Liza, then M I double N, then E double L I, you double up the N, that's not new. Then E double the L, end it with an I, that's what you say. Minnelli, Liza Minnelli, it's easy, it's easy, it's Leezy. No, Liza!
Are you okay, old friend? Are we unique? Time goes by, everything else keeps changing. You and I, we get continued next week. Most friends fade, or they don't make the grade. New ones are quickly made, and in a pinch, sure, they'll do. To discuss, old friend, here's to us, who's like us, damn for you, old friends, no, I mean old friends, I'm talking senior citizens. Take a fly, a little blackbird. Bye.